Hi, I'm Steve, and I just wanted to show you really quickly how to put together a kicker. And of course, the whole reason for the kicker is that you kick on both sides so that you get strong in your hips, your hip extensors, as well as what we normally do when we lay on the ground and we kick, we work on the front part, the hip flexors. The hip extensors allow, strong hip extensors allow you to kick with a straight leg on the recovery phase of the kick and not pull yourself backwards. And most people don't work on that. So we invented the kicker. And you can find it at competitiveswimmer.com. But if you're watching this, you probably already bought one because this is the idea. If we ship it like this, it's going to cost us a fortune to ship it to you. So it comes in a couple of pieces, but it's pretty easy. Okay, so this is the bottom piece. We've reinforced it here. If you have an older one and you need reinforcement, just call us. But usually it's fine. We just made it a little bit stronger. So as you notice here, the top bar just slides into here. You're going to take a mallet, and you're going to whack that down into there. I'm not going to do it right now because this is just about ready to ship. And then you can take a hammer, mallet, whatever. Just kind of be a little careful you don't beat the snot out of it. And then same thing with the other side. That goes here. And then you need legs in order to keep it stable. So each leg just goes, slides into here. I'll show you a little bit closer view of that. I'll just move this a little bit closer. Back here so I can see it and so you can see it. So now, yeah, we already put these in here. It comes, you know, so that you can't mess up. And these are just going to stretch across from here to here, and that's how you're going to do it. But anyway, you're going to just take these legs and same thing, pound them into here and here, and the same thing on the other side, and you've got yourself a kicker. Now, as far as the use of it, the way we've designed it is that someone will probably stand on it while you kick in between. We also like you to use a metronome, and you can get those on as a free app on your phone, or if you really want to pay us for one, we'll send you one, but it's not a big deal to get one. So just a musical metronome, so it goes tick, 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 that kind of thing, and just a couple of real quick things. You can, whatever you do, just do, be progressive. You go for 10 seconds, just do it 10 seconds for a certain cadence on your metronome. If you do it for as long as it takes you to kick the 200 backstroke, to swim the 200 backstroke, that's a great idea. But just make sure you're doing more kicks progressively over time. And maybe film yourself once in a while to make sure you're not bending your knee on the down kick. So the down kick should be straight and you should feel it in your quadratus lumborum in here and your glutes. And if you feel it in your hamstrings, it's probably wrong. You're probably bending your knees. Keep it straight. Same thing when you get in the water. Really try to get out of your kicking sets feeling like you've worked both sides of your joint. And this will give you that kinesthetic feeling too, to be able to do that. So this one of these was just ordered by the Olympic Training Center. And you know, you get the idea that it's sold all over the world. It's a very simple device. I just wanted to make sure you knew how to take these parts and put them together. And just do that. So any questions, just call us. 800-999-0824, or email us at steve@competitiveswimmer.com. Go to our website to see all 400 of our other products, some of which are sold by other people. We help them redesign them. And so being active as a swim coach allows me to come up with stuff like this, and your ideas too. So if you got ideas, send them this way, and we'll collaborate. All right, thanks a lot. God bless you. Welcome to your kicker. Bye.